श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास 7th सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स
स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एग्जांपल 2 फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट सेकंड सम -20 -2 -5 7 ओके सॉल्यूशन फर्स्ट यू राइट द सम -20 -2 -5 7 ओके इक्वल टू we group this 2 also but here it is very biggest one first you group this 2s okay -20 we grouping this 2 numbers -2 -5 7 and the next step -20 here both are negative integers so first you multiply the number 2 5s are 10 minus minus plus so just write 10 okay -7 and again we group this 2 numbers -20 10 okay first you multiply the number 20 10 200 okay 20 10 200 here negative sign here positive so minus plus minus okay and the third number is 7 okay again you multiply these two numbers first you multiply the number 7 2s are 14 here two zeros so join the two zeros after the number here your answer is 1000 answer is 1400 okay minus 1400 here negative sign here positive sign so minus plus minus so your answer is minus 1400 -1 -5 -4 -6 okay solution first you write the sum -1 -5 -4 -6 here I use a two that means a double grouping I use here first two integers are one group and third and fourth integers are second group okay here -1 -5 so first you multiply the number 15 is 5 and minus minus plus so your answer 5 in between multiply sign here third and fourth integers are -4 -6 first you multiply the number 4 6 are 24 here minus here also minus so minus minus plus so your answer 24 okay now you multiply 5 5 multiply by 24 so 24 5 is 120 so your answer is 120 3 verify -30 13 plus -3 this is the left hand side equal to -30 13 plus -30 -3 this is the right hand side okay this is the property of distributivity of a multiplication over addition okay in between plus sign so this is the property of a distributivity of a multiplication over addition solution first you take the left hand side -30 13 plus -3 equal to first you write the -30 okay multiply calculate this one 13 plus -3 that means one positive or negative integer to be added what do you do subtract the number 13 -3 your answer is 10 here the biggest integer is 13 so biggest integer this is here positive integer is the biggest integer so your answer also positive sign so that means 10 is your answer okay the first integer -30 multiply 10 first you now you calculate this one 30 10 answer 300 okay here negative integer here positive integer so minus plus minus so left hand side answer is minus 300 now you take the right hand side integer right hand side is what -30 13 plus -30 -3 okay first you multiply this one 13 30s are first you multiply 13 39 okay 13 39 here 10 so to join the after the number 0 so your answer is 390 here negative sign here positive sign so minus plus minus so your answer minus 390 plus okay in between plus sign plus and 33 is 90 here minus here also minus so minus minus plus so your answer 90 okay answer is 90 first you first answer is minus 390 plus this answer is 90 so one negative integer one positive integer to be added what do you do subtract the number 390 minus 90 your answer 300 here the biggest integer sign is minus so your answer also minus 300 okay minus 300 is your answer for right hand side so left hand side answer and right hand side answers are same so minus 30 13 plus minus 3 equal to minus 30 13 plus minus 30 minus 3 the both the left hand side value and right hand side values same okay let's verify in a class test containing 15 questions. Okay, 4 marks are given for every correct answer. That means if the answers are correct, the students get 4 marks, and minus 2 marks are given for every incorrect answer. If the answers are incorrect, minus 2 their marks. Okay, first question. Gurpreet attempts all questions. Gurpreet, that means the girl, attempts all questions. That means 15 questions he attempted. Okay, but only 9 of her answers are correct. Here the 15 questions she attempts, but only 9 of her answers are correct. 9 answers are correct. I mean 6 answers are incorrect. Okay. The second, what is her total? What is her total score? That is the question. Okay. The second one, one of her friends, her friends gets only 5 answers correct. Her friends get answers only 5 answers correct. What will her score? So what is her score? 5 answers are correct. So 10 answers are incorrect. So total mark is what? That is the question. Okay. Now we go to explanation. Solution, first one, Gurpreet's total score is what? Okay, Gurpreet attempt 15 questions, 9 are correct answer and 6 questions are incorrect answers. Okay, first marks given for one correct answer. Get the answers, marks is 4 marks. Okay, marks given for one correct answer, your mark is 4. So, marks given for 9 correct answer, Gurpreet attempt 9 correct answer. So 4 into 9, 36. So 36 marks given for correct answers. Okay. Gurpreet attempt 9 correct answers. She gets 36 marks for correct answers. Okay. And second one, marks given for incorrect answer. She attempt 6 incorrect answers. So for one incorrect answers marks is 1 incorrect answer. Okay. The mark is minus 2. Okay, so marks given for 6 incorrect answers, Gurpreet attempts 6 incorrect answer equal to minus 2 into 6. Okay, first you multiply the number. 6 2s are 12. Here negative integer, here positive integer. So minus into plus minus. So answer is minus 12 is the incorrect answers marks. Okay, minus 12, that means minus 12 marks are incorrect answers. So total scores, total Gurpreet's total scores is correct answer mark is 36, incorrect answers mark is minus 12. One positive, one negative answer, one negative. So added together, added, what's your answer? First you subtract the number, 36 minus 12, 24. And here the positive, 36 is the positive integer, that is the biggest integer. So we put the plus sign for your answers. That means 24 is your answer. Okay. For second question, her friends, that means Gurpreet friends, okay, score, total score is what? Okay, first marks given for one correct answer, one correct answer mark is 4. Her friends only 5 corrected answers. Okay, he done it, her friend done it only 5 correct answers. So 4 into 5, 20. 4 5 is 20. So 5 corrected answer, her friends total score of 5 corrected answer mark is 20. Now we find out the incorrect answer. The total questions in the class test, 15 questions. Here her friends only done 5 correct answers. So 10 incorrect answer scores is what? Okay, marks given for 1 incorrect answer score is minus 2. So marks given for 10, that means 15 total questions. Okay, the in the class test, 15 questions, 5 for correct answers, so 10 questions are incorrect answers. Okay, equal to minus 2 for 1 incorrect answers, multiply 10 incorrect answers, so multiply by 10. So first you multiply the number, 10 2s are 20, here negative, here positive. So minus into plus minus. So 10 incorrect scores is minus 20. Okay, therefore her friends, that means Gurpreet friends total score is 20 marks for correct answer, minus 20 for incorrect answer. So added these two things, 20 minus 20, 0. So Gurpreet's total score is 24, her friend's total score is 0. Okay. 1.3, first sum, find the products. A sum 3 into minus 1. Okay, first you multiply the numbers. 3, 1 is 3, here positive, here negative. So plus into minus, minus. So minus 3 is your answer. B sum, minus 21 into minus 13. Okay, here two integers are negative integers. First you multiply the numbers. 21, 3. Sir, 63. Okay, here 10 to join 0, the 10 after the answers. So now the answer is 630. Here two both are negative integers. So minus into minus plus. So any two negative integers to be multiplied, your answer is a positive integer. That means 630 is your answer. See some minus 15 into 0 into minus 18. Okay. Here three integers, two integers are negative integers, one integer is zero. Anything, any number to be multiplied by zero, your answer is zero. Okay. First you take the first two integers, minus 15 into zero. You calculate this one, minus 15 into zero, your answer is zero. And again you multiply by minus 18, zero, okay, zero multiplied by any number, your answer is zero. Okay. So we can calculate this one directly. Any numbers, okay, in this numbers three integers, any one number is zero, your answer is zero. Okay, D sum minus 18 into minus 5 into minus 4. Okay, I group this second and third integers to be grouped together. Okay, first you write the first number minus 18 into, because it is very easiest one, minus 5 into minus 4, both are negative integers. So first you multiply the integers. 5 4s are 20, here minus into minus plus. So plus 20 is your answer. Again you multiply this one. 18 2s are 36. Here 10. So 10 to be joined this. Your answer is 360. Okay. Here minus sign, here plus sign. So minus into plus minus. So your answer is minus 360. Dear students, today's homework exercise 1.3. Okay. First one, find the products. Six sums are homework. Do your homework properly. Write it down in your homework note. Thank you.